On a plane leaving Lexington, I was looking at the cornfields below, when a man sitting on a plane next to me asked me what I do in my show. I told him I sing funny songs about pot and how it helps me breathe, and how I think it's pretty ridiculous they outlaw medicine and call it weed. He said, boy, have I got a story for you about Kentucky and how he is raised. Man's laws and God's laws don't have much in common these days. Back in Kentucky, back in the holler I was raised. His eyes grew wide as he lit up a story about a Kentucky legend with all its glory. He told me about a man named Johnny Boone who grew fields of dreams under a harvest moon. He said Boone looked like Santa's long-lost twin with a full white beard growing on his chin, and the feds tried to paint him as a mean snake charmer, but we knew he was just a ganja farmer. And the man looked me in the eye and he got real serious and he said, the one thing the feds just don't get is your family and your friends, well, they come first. That's just how he is raised. The seasons come and go and the crops grow tall and the chicken and the cornbread is praised. Back in Kentucky, back in the holler I was raised. Now here's an interesting part of the story, and it gives the people of Marion County plenty of glory. The feds hit farms in 10 different states and claim Johnny's a kingpin. The 87 people arrested with him, well, they didn't say anything. One neighbor was interviewed on TV and they asked why no one would turn Johnny Boone in. He said, pot plants and whiskey stills put food on our table, and it grows in our soil, and our men are able to go out and work on our fine land just like our kinfolk in the past had. And I testify to that on any witness stand. Cause your family and your friends, well, they come first. That's just how we is raised. The seasons come and go and the crops grow tall and the chicken and the cornbread is praised. Down in Kentucky, back in the holler I was raised. Now it's been a few years that Johnny Boone has been on the run, and keeping the feds guessing where he's at has been plain Marion fun. We in Marion County are proud no one would tell on Johnny Boone and folks, he's doing well. You see, we don't like the feds coming around telling us what we can grow in our ground. Down in Kentucky, back in the holler where I'm from,